I have news about Sebastian. Meet me in the Undercroft as soon as you can.
Nice.
I can't say I ever thought Randall took much of a chance. Just a lot of bluster and noise.
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens.
Next composition took some practice, so do listen closely.
Revelio. Also. Revelio. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Bombarda. Confringo. Accio.
Revelio. Let me go.
Federation of Wizards. I was looking forward to reading it.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise.
Revelio! Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. Aloha Mora. Revelio.
try it.
Revelio. Revelio.
Who would have thought someone as young as me could save my uncle's life?
Thank you for coming.
Ominous, I received your owl. What's happened with Sebastian?
He's been expelled, and will soon face trial at the Ministry. Although Anne wanted to turn him in, I think now she's torn. I confess I know how she feels, as much as we all wanted Sebastian to face the consequences of his actions. It will never be the same without him. Just standing here in the Undercroft without Sebastian feels wrong.
I never thought things would end this way. I hope we did the right thing.
I hope so too.
Were you able to tell Sebastian about Rookwood cursing Anne?
I was. Black let me talk to Sebastian before he left. At first he wouldn't believe it. Then he realized it all made sense. Unfortunately, his anger only grew towards goblins and dark wizards. Anne was shocked too. But in some sense, relieved to know the truth about who was responsible. I think it brought her some peace.
I'm glad to hear it. She deserves peace.
She does. Sebastian was my best friend. I can't imagine Hogwarts or anywhere without him. I know you two had grown close, that you were helping each other with more than just finding a cure for Anne. He never gave specifics, but I know it was important. He meant, means, a lot to us both. I hope we get the chance to tell him that one day. I know we had a bit of a rocky start, but you've proven yourself as a friend. I'm glad you came to Hogwarts.
Nothing to identify, for now at least.
Hmm.
What are you up to now?
Mine now, Demiguise.
Revelio! Revelio. Expelliarmus! Confringo! Protego! Glacius! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Glacius! Defender! Bombarder! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Rest easy, my large friend.
Protego! Stupid one!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo! Protego!
Expelliarmus!
Confirmed!
Ranrock will lead us to victory!
Expelliarmus!
Confirmed!
Bombarda, defender. Expelliarmus,
Confringo.
Defender. Glacier, Bombarda. Potato. Flupendo. Expelliarmus,
Confringo.
Flupendo. Repender. Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Glacius. Repender. Bombarda. Glacius. Expelliarmus.
Potato.
Repender.
Confringo.
Bombarda.
One less foul hulking brute. It's like a place right out of a storybook. do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demiguise statues and removing those moons.
Wonder who lives here.
If it isn't the herbologist,
pretty well. I'll get you.
Bombarda!
No! I will find you!
Get on! Stupid one!
Find it!
Glixis! Defender!
I won't rest until you're dead.
this looks intriguing.
Humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time. Someone's here.
Good for you.
Get away!
Blood's on Ranrock's hands. What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. Confringo.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Huh.
That's that. Settled.